Hi, so on my last video, I showed you how to do a lace rope twist, which is just adding hair to one side, and today I'm going to show you how to do a French rope twist, which is adding hair to both sides. I really like the look of this braid. It's pretty easy to do in my opinion because you're only working with the two strands, so let's get started. So I dampened her hair a little bit, and then I just take a small section at the front of the head near the part. Now make that into two sections, and twist both pieces to the right. And then you're gonna cross them over the left. And now we're gonna add hair to both strands. So I just comb the hair back a little bit just to smooth it out, make it easier to add the pieces. So I added some hair to the right side, and then I grabbed some hair and I added it to the left side as well. So now that we've added hair to both strands, take the strand on the right and twist it to the right, and then cross it over the left. And that will give it the rope twist effect. And we're going to follow these steps all the way around the head. So add a piece to the right, and I usually just smooth that out with my fingers as I go. And then grab the piece on the left and add it to the left strand. And then do the same thing, twist the front piece to the right and cross it over the left. Now we're just going to repeat these steps all the way around the head. I'm aiming to put this braid to the bottom left corner of her head where I'm going to put a ponytail. So just while you're going, just make sure that you're aiming it in that direction. So now once you get to the bottom left corner of the head, this is where I'm going to add the ponytail. So even though I have some hair remaining, I'm just going to leave that and do a rope twist with the braid and add an elastic to the end of that. And then I'm just going to grab that hair that's on the left side of her head and I'm just going to brush it back into a ponytail just right near that braid, just right behind her ear. Then secure that hair with an elastic, and then we're gonna grab the braid with the rope twist in it, and we're just gonna twist it so it's tight and add it to that ponytail and add another elastic. Then after I secured it, I just added a ribbon. You could add a clip, another bow if you want. You can do whatever you want with that. And then I just left the hair in the ponytail down and then I just added a curl to it. And here is the final product. I absolutely love this braid. It's super easy to do. I hope that this tutorial helped you. If it did, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe, and we will see you on our next video. Thanks, bye.